sights, I'm sure, as they step out onto the pitch for this one.
Yeah, I think the strikers have got a point to prove because one or two of them passed up opportunity,
opening them up with a through pass.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Here's Drogba. Malone. And Drogba's on the ball. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. No reason to stop the game.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Sanchez.
Neatly intercepted.
It's Drogba. And it's Ibrahimovic. Martinez.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
Proper tackle, that.
Martinez. Ramos.
Great interception.
Strong tackle to break up the play. Martinez. Here's Drogba.
Well, he's got support here.
It's Drogba.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. It goes out wide again. And he's got the ball away. Shot off! Shot blocked here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Taking on the defenders. He's tried that from long range.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time-wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Put into the middle. Defended well. They can be quick on the break now.
Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it.
No need to stop the play there because they got the ball and they can use the advantage. And shoots! It was an easy save.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And down on the touchline. Getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
He keeps looking down and feeling his foot, so that's obviously the problem. And I think it can...
The break is definitely on. Here's the chance. And there it is, the opening goal. They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
throw in to come. Throw in now. And it's behind for the goal kick. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And a try one now.
And here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Swung in from the corner. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good cross, punched away by the goalkeeper. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. They could have played the attacker in now. It's an excellent cross. Goalkeeper not really in trouble. Easy save. And he kept possession with that header. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Payet. He's cut that out well, well read. It's looking good, this move. Inla. Punched away by the keeper. He could cross it now. Defended well. Neatly intercepted. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. It's Ibrahimovic again. And there goes the... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Inla. Well, he's got support here.
This might be it!
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler, and he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Now this looks promising.
Real opening now.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, that would be a throw. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. attacking third. Shots on here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Ramos. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Payet. And it's Ibrahimovic. That's a turnover of possession here. That will go down as a routine stop. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. And it's out of play. Ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Inler. Looking for a through ball. Real chance. And that will be a throw. Striding forward, purposefully. Gets his cross in. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Now, what is the referee going to do here? Shot on! Hit the post! It's a certain goal. We'll put one back here. That's the woodwork a second time. Ramos. Here is Ibrahimovic. Sanchez. Martinez. Lovely ball. In with a chance. Ivan Tudimonte. Comes out off the goalkeeper. So good goal.
It's so hard to counter Martin with one, two touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Off we go again. 2-1. Attack here. Inlet. Now it's Cannavaro. So that means it's a corner now. Quick look at the goal again. Corner played into the middle. Headed back across goal. Finish it off. Quick reaction time here for the goalkeeper. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Ramos. Room now out on the wing. Looking for teammates in the middle. Was easy here for the keeper. There's some potential in this move. Put away, but not out of harm's way. And it's a shot now! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Well, here's an opportunity. Surely! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's going to be a free kick. And they get it away. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. That will be a free kick. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Now, can he take them on? Delivered into the box. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Proper tackle, that. On to Cannavaro. And the referee has now called a halt.